which is great to see. This is one of the NASCAR heritage cars that we've got here this weekend. We've got a nice little collection of NASCAR.
Well, this is in fact the one that Jenson Button raced at Le Mans, which is something very, very different, and everyone loved it. Whether you love the appearance, but what everyone was universal about, the sheer grunty sound of the Z01 Camaro, just brilliant. And I think a lot of people go, can we have a whole class of these next year? Of course we can't. GT3 is going to be the junior class at Le Mans, but it made a lot of friends.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, it's the most beautiful sounding engine, isn't it?
Yeah.